Zoho is hiring candidates for the role of software developer. In this video, let me see what are all the eligibility criteria and how you can apply for this job role. And also let me see the exam pattern for this software developer role. First, the eligibility criteria is 2020-2021 passed outs are eligible. Then, now let me see the job description. We already know about the company Zoho. Zoho is a product-based company located in Salem, Madurai, Chennai. Now let me see the job description. Develop, test, implement new software programs, write clean and efficient code, troubleshoot, debug, maintain the existing software programs, collaborate with UX teams to identify areas to improve in existing programs and develop them, monitor quality, performance and usage of developed functionalities in the applications, help marketing team to launch the feature. These are some of the job descriptions they have provided. And the process, interview process will be of like 5 rounds. All rounds will be mostly in virtual round, means it will be conducted in online only. Round 2 to 5 will be conducted using the video conferencing. Now let me see what are all the things you need. You should have a laptop with good internet connection. And also you should have internal or external camera, because from round 2 to round 5 you'll be having the video conferencing, right? So you should have an internal camera or external camera in order to attend the rounds. The first round will be of a general aptitude test. The duration given is 1.5 hours, 1.5 hours. After clearing here, the each round will be of elimination round. If you can't able to clear the first round, you can't able to enter into the next round called round 2. So perform well in each rounds. Then after clearing first round, you will be going to round 2, where round 2 is a programming round. The duration will be of 3 hours and 5 programs will be given to solve. You need to write the logic or algorithm for the given problem using the languages like C, C++, Java, etc. Tools needed, you should have tools like Zoho will share online meeting link for candidates to join the video conference. The candidates will be asked to share the screen as they develop the code. From round 2 to at last round 4, you will be sharing your screen to the interviewers while you are coding, so that they will be examining your code. And you will be using IDEs. Don't use online compilers, just download any one of the IDE. For example, if you know C, download Turbo C, or if you know C++, you can use Dev C++. Just install in your computer and type your code on the compiler which is installed in your computer. Don't go for online compilers. In round 4, after clearing round 2, we'll be going to round 3, which is called as an advanced programming round. Duration is 3 hours. One program will be provided. The program will be like building an application using a simple application using the language that have been provided. This round is very complex. You need to implement the code using basics in order to develop the application according to the problem statement given by the interviewers. Here in round 3 also, you should use the compiler which is installed in your machine. Don't go for online compilers. Then in round 4, you will be having the technical interview. The duration is 1.5 hours. This interview will be also a virtual round where you will be tested on your programming knowledge, some technical skills and some other questions like about your programming language, basics of they will be testing only the basics of programming language in round 4. Then after completing round 4, you will be going to the round 5, which is called as an HR interview. The duration is 1.5 hours. The HR interview will be going through video conferencing, which is a virtual round only. They will be asking some basic HR questions, personal questions about your location, about your parents, about your college, about your school. You want to answer those questions. And they have given some important notes here, like shortlisted candidates will be informed via email. More detail will be sent in the call letter. All the meeting link will be sent using Zoho Meeting, our video conferencing tool. Please try Zoho Meeting. mostly you will be attending the interviews only in Zoho meeting, which is a tool developed by the company. And if you have attended the interview or written test during the last 3 months, you can't able to apply for this job role. So be aware of this point. And this is a simple registration form which will be asking your name, your email, phone, college, your department or specialization, year of passing, native state, native district. Then you can give a preferred location and you can upload your resume and you can submit. After that, you will be getting a mail for round one. And also, let me tell the other things here. Like Zoho will not be seeing any of the arrears categories. So who and all having arrears more than 3 or more than 5 can also apply for the job role. That's it. All the best for your interview process. Before uploading resume, please update your resume, what you have learned recently, update those things in resume and upload your resume in that. All the best for your interview process.